HYDROS Pro is built using our fluid form technology, which is a series of common components that we assemble in a modular fashion to make BCs in many different sizes and shapes. The basis of the fluid form system is our new dual compound backplate, which is a soft monoprene gel overmolded on a rigid backplate. This provides excellent comfort and stability and also features a torso flex zone that self-adjusts to the torso length of the diver who's using it. Part of the versatility of the HYDROS Pro system is that we manufacture shoulder straps in different sizes, shapes for different sizing configurations. That allows us to create a myriad of different sizes for both male and female divers. For example, the shoulder straps used on the female BCs are shorter, narrower, and shaped specifically to fit around the bust of a woman's torso for better comfort and stability on a dive. To ensure that the HYDROS Pro dives as well for our female divers as it does for the male divers, we fine-tuned the air cell system with a lower volume air cell of around 35 pounds compared to the 40 pound lift in the larger male air cells. In addition, we fine-tuned the corrugated hose length to place the power inflator or air 2 in the optimal position for comfort and safety. HYDROS Pro features a rigid backpack with a torso flex zone that curves to match the curvature of your back, self-adjusting for different torso lengths in the process.